Record, share, here we go. Okay, so number 15. So number 15 is asking you to compare it to a work required to bring car A up to speed. How much additional work is required to bring car B up to speed? I remember I did 16. I remember that we were all off that one, but we'll talk about 15 here. So traveling the same speed, 40 meters per second, each having start from rest. Car has mass 1,200. Car B has mass 2,000. Up to speed. How much additional work is required to bring car B up to speed? Yeah, so that actually is not so bad. So first of all, we need to get our force, right? Because we're looking at force times distance. Okay. So let's do this here. Excuse me. So our V0 is 0. Our V is 40. That's the final velocity it gets to. And let's see here. We don't know how long it took to do that, but we do know their masses. So I'm trying to think here. Actually, hold on a sec here. Up to speed. We don't know the times. This one's a little tricky, actually, because I'm not 100% sure what times are. I guess you can arbitrarily, you could say acceleration is this, right? V minus V0 over T, or 40 minus 0 we also don't know the distances they've traveled, but we can assume they've both traveled the same distance. So I'm probably just going to make up some numbers here, perhaps. That's probably a way we could probably go about this. You can assume AT equals 10 seconds. So if we make that assumption, then we could probably figure out the distance they've traveled. So obviously my A is going to be 4 now. So V squared equals V0 squared plus 2A times X minus X0. So my V is 40. My V0 is 0. 2 times 4 times X minus X0. So I just made up a number here because I wasn't sure what else to do. 1600 equals 8 X minus X0. X minus X0 is going to be 200. And they're asking for the additional work. So it's asking for the difference, really. So that's why I don't think it will matter that we made an assumption. So for the work for car A, that's going to be its force, which, of course, is mass times acceleration. So its mass is 1,200. Actually, let's do it for B first. Compared to A, got it. So A, 1,200 is its mass. Its acceleration was 4. And distance it covered was about 200. So it's 4,800 times 200, 96, and 4 zeros. So you get that. So for car B, you want to get up to the same since how much additional work is required to bring car B up to speed? So this mass is 2,000. It's kind of a different acceleration. Yeah, actually, I'm a little bit confused about this one because you'd assume it's traveling the same distance, but maybe it's acceleration. Yeah, this one's a little bit confusing. I mean, I guess this force would be, I guess you would just probably set it equal to, yeah, we'll have to come back to this one. I'm not 100% sure what's going on with this one here. Did anyone get this answer? No? Okay, we'll scratch this one out. I'm not sure what's going on with this one here. We'll clear it. So let's stop recording this one. This is a bad recording.